5-Minute Bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritchie. Today, Yitzhak Rabin. Yitzhak Rabin was born on March 1, 1922, in Jerusalem, which was then under the League of Nations mandate for Palestine. He was an Israeli military officer, diplomat, and politician. Rabin was also Prime Minister of Israel. Yitzhak Rabin grew up with his parents and a younger sister. His mother died when he was 15 years old. She was the first leader of the Haganah in Haifa and was even above the legendary Golda Meir in its hierarchy. Rabin attended a working-class school in Tel Aviv. In 1940, he graduated from high school and finished top of his class. In 1941, Rabin joined the Zionist units of the Haganah and the Palmach. These groups were decisive for the founding of the State of Israel and shaped Rabin's military career. After the war, he was one of the few officers to be accepted into the Israeli army. In 1949, as a member of the Israeli delegation, he negotiated the ceasefire agreement with Egypt. 3 years later, in 1952, he went to England with his family and attended the Staff College of the British Army for a year. In the following years, from 1953 to 1956, he took over the management of training for the Israeli Army. He set up a General Staff College for the Army and became commander of the troops on Israel's Syrian border. In January 1964, he was appointed Chief of Staff of the Tzahal. Under his leadership, victory was achieved over Egypt, Syria, and Jordan in the Six-Day War.